No, if you press harder, you blow out your brains out of your eardrums.
That hurt bad.
You got, that's why! Your brains are coming out. Or it used your one smart. Or it used your one.
Sorry, Phil. Where's my
hey guys.
Guys, is it a bad time to mention that I want to commit suicide?
I just like slid over here and then just went, God.
We're driving to Lake Powell.
This is gonna lose subscribers.
What's this man's doing? Whoa, he's
You think it's
he's
heart swerving. Breaking, but no, he's it's swerving. His mind breaking.
It's his mind breaking, his mind is breaking.
Steadily, I'm going farther.
Dude, I don't even know how to vlog
Until
anymore.
We go into the San Juan River.
Yay! Oh God.
Corey.
Hey man.
Hey. We're just fishing.
Just fishing.
When we're all alone, keep it up, girl.
Put a girl.
Now you turn me on.
So we made it to Powell late last night, and Ori's just been fishing the entire time.
No.
Yeah, he has. We got here late last night, and we were really tired. Don't really know what we're doing today, but right now Ori's just doing some more fishing while Logan cooks us breakfast, and I'm just being here. Being my usual self. Yeah. Is a bop. Breaking news, Ori just got a big fish.
Big fish. Oh, they pank
it. Oh. Decent cat. Mm-hmm.
Dang, that's a big one, dude.
Yeah.
How about pushing Ori out the roof? That was a fun game. And then pushing Robbie in.
Robbie.
Hundreds of billions I die.
I didn't hear a word you just said.
Hog tied, 50 pound weight. Toss in the water. See how far you make it. Daylight
revealing a massive 10 feet, give or take.
5 seconds. If I don't get free, I'm just going to start swallowing water. One day after an
explosion. You've been recording this whole time? Yeah. We're taking up a lot of space on my camera. As he reached for a pistol from his trouser pocket, Brian Burrow.
How's that feeling, Ori? You doing good? He's doing good. He's doing good. What's bad? He's like, yeah, okay.
He looks down at the board to flip up and then
hit it.
Yeah. Just like that.
No. Woo! He's a bit of ass side though.
He was a little on the back.
Similar experience to Mike.
Okay, hit it.
Yeah!
There you go!
Thank you.
he was smiling so big. He was like, oh, watch this.
Like, I'm going down.
Yeah.
Hey boys, much. Logan, you're kind of in the.
I've heard their.
It's hard to get your ether. Oh, there we go.
4th of July.
We're about to tube. We're gonna get hurt, Logan.
Yeah, we are.
You ready to get hurt?
Yeah. No.
Robbie.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ready to get hurt, Ori? Okay. Ori. Well, I can't jump in with my camera.
Bet.
I'm not gonna try it.
Let the mayhem begin. Well.
You guys got it!
Doing great!
You can't do it!
Oh my lord! Oh! They're trying to reflip the tube right now. They're kind of struggling.
They're a little tired.
That was genius. Logan just saved them. Oh my god.
Dad hit it.
I'm not ready.
Did you get that, Logan?
I did. We can come around and get you. Jim.
It's hard to sing the theme song and hang on at the same time.
What the hell?
I know it hurts, but I forgot how much fun this was.
All right, we're ready. No. Oh, God.
So long on your back and
awesome. Is that on film?
Yeah.
Yeah, Robbie, 5 second interview. How would that feel?
Absolutely.
Thank you for tuning in. Ori, 5 second interview. How did that feel? Thank you. That was great. Robbie, another 3 second interview. Great.
Self-concussion 101. Self-compression.
I can't have kids anymore.
Yeah, Dad, how was that? What did you say you did as the driver?
I enjoyed the entire process.
I enjoyed the part where I fell off the tube and then went like this. I'm gonna wake up with a black bump on my head.
Come on, you guys need to. You see Robbie. It coming, just tuck into a ball.
Robbie's wanting more.
Yeah. Robbie, you wanting more?
What?
Are you wanting more?
I'm just getting on the tube.
Dad, he's got his life jacket on.
This is for you.
Do a backflip. Do a backflip. Yeah.
Yeah.
But I locked the door and I panicked and I was trying to open the door and I freaked out and I thought I was stuck in there and I was about to start screaming for help. Austin?
I'm glad I turned on the camera for that.
You know, one time I trapped myself in the bathroom, my dad had actually grabbed a sledgehammer and break down the door.
Are you serious?
Because I was in there like, ah! 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 And he was just like, gah! I locked it from the inside, so we couldn't do anything from the outside. I was a little... And I forgot I locked it.
Oh, Henry, I'm gonna score on your Mr. Good Bar like it's payday.